So I had a dream at work, and there was like a bomb or something.
Mm-hmm.
And Mark was like all upset because like there was this walk-in freezer that apparently I'd never seen. It was like totally normal in my dream that there would be a walk-in freezer. And so me and Mark, for some reason, were back in the walk-in freezer area. Rose was there, you were there, a bunch of other work people were there. And Mark was like crying. And everybody was like, I don't know what to do, man.